When you step in the ring against Stephanie McMahon, it is the textbook definition of a lose-lose situation. The former women's champion is majority stockholder in WWE, a WWE executive, the wife of the CEO of Triple H, and on top of that, a shrewd competitor. Remember, lose-lose.
Yeah, this is a marquee match with a lot of pride and professional reputation all on the line.
Mano a mano, one fall will decide it.
But I know one thing for sure, if history is any guide, this night will be epic and awesome.
Share with us your thoughts on Stephanie McMahon, King. She's someone who trusts her conviction and isn't afraid to make a bold statement, that's for sure.
When it comes to one-on-one Divas action, she's among the absolute best the roster has to offer. I don't think there are too many Divas in the back itching to get in the ring with her.
I really like that boldness of hers. I mean, she's the kind of woman that won't back down from anybody. She wills her way out.
She grounds her opponent with a flip. King, not only is Stephanie McMahon one of the principal owners of WWE, but she's also quite a fighter in the ring.
Well, what do you expect, Cole? Stephanie McMahon was literally born into the business. Of course, she's gonna be a fighter. Boom!
A bad spot here for Stephanie McMahon. She doesn't appear too concerned, however.
Let me interject this. When you have two divas as evenly matched as these two are, there's no way to predict what's going to happen.
Man, this match could go either way the way these women have been going at it. She's on an absolute tear right now. Now momentum is in the corner of Charlotte.
From what I understand, King, not only is Stephanie McMahon ruthless in the ring.
Whoa!
And she fights her way out. A nice shot by Charlotte.
Oh, man, Stephanie didn't like that. She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet. Oh, look at this, Cole. I think she's going for it here. Oh! Trying to get her turned.
It does.
Oh! The figure eight. I couldn't stand being in a hold like this unless she's the one applying it. Hey!
And she wills her way out. She's starting to stagger a bit. Nothing she can't fire back from, though.
You said it, Michael. And these Divas have given us an incredibly even match contest up to this point.
If your earlier point about Stephanie McMahon, the principal owner, is true, then I sure am glad I'm not on the board, Cole. She's putting the entire Divas roster on notice here.
Oh, you can't take many more shots to the face like that.
Yeah, this guy's never gonna look the same. Steph setting it up. Stay down. Stay down.
Here's Stephanie. We got a cover.
The kickout's all that's saving. This match goes on.
It looks like there's some more fight left in this Diva. And it's Charlotte with the wherewithal to get out of the way there. Hoping to end it here.
I hope so too.
And she kicks out.
Yes, she does. With authority.
She just does not know the word quit.
Stephanie McMahon, no problem getting out of that one.
Again with a monkey flip.
The monkey flip. Wonder where that name came from.
Wow. I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire. Charlotte with a nice reversal.
Can she keep her down?
Maybe.
And she gets the shoulders up.
Yeah, I don't know how, but she did.
What a gutsy performance she's giving us tonight.
Okay, now she's just showing off.
Stephanie has this where she wants.
Spine Buster!
Wow, please tell me not the only one who felt that impact. This is pure physical domination. It is.
And will this be it?
It may be.
Two.
Oh, man, I thought that was it.
Me too. How did she kick out? An awesome performance here. But you have to wonder if she's risking permanent injury. This should do it right there.
I think this thing's over.
And you can put this singles match in the books.
Here's your winner, Stephanie McMahon.
Took on some damage there, but was still able to pick up the win.
Wow, I can't believe the amount of punishment that had to be inflicted in order for those shoulders to stay down for a three count.
And that's the kind of action we've come to expect here on Raw. What an amazing